So, what do you want to watch, Nazi bird?
Fox!
Quick, Gonzo, we gotta go! Rabbi Goldstein, Peter Griffin. I'm sorry, am I bothering you?
No, it's fine. I'm just practicing circumcision on a kosher hot dog. How can I help you?
I bought this parrot used, and turns out he's Adolf Hitler's old pet.
And what do you want from me?
Well, a word is out, and a bunch of people want to kill him. And I was thinking maybe if you said he's okay, maybe they'd back off.
To seek vengeance or to forgive. Such a dilemma. Let us see what it says in the...
Torah!
Torah? What's that?
Our sacred scrolls.
Oh, I thought those was rolls of Brawny.
Baruch et Adonai Hamavarach.
My friend, your bird is Jewish. He only pretended to be a Nazi to survive the war.
Gonzo's Jewish?
Peter, you have done a wonderful thing. We must celebrate with some matzah. As we say, l'chaim, to life.
L'chaim.
Pretty dry. I think Gonzo lost his chaim.